Together, we can make a difference, one meal at a time. Visit ButcherBox.com to learn more.
It would be hard to find history on Carlos Restaurant. I mean, after all, it sits right in the middle of Old Town. Turns out, it was easier than I thought. The first historian I reached out to said that one of the early owners of the property suffered from years of debt, regret, and betrayal.
So, Julie, you mentioned on the phone one of the first owners of the property in the city had a lot of heartache. What did you mean by that?
Carlos and Felicita Vigo were married in 1910 and moved into the property in 1920. She was pregnant with her third child when they moved into the property. About 5 months after they moved in, their youngest little boy named Willie.